Some breaking news to tell you about right now in the town of Falmouth this afternoon. According to town officials, a serious crash has closed part of Gray Road between Layton and Mountain Roads. As of last check, Falmouth Public Safety says that road may be closed for an extended period of time. Officials asking people to simply avoid the area while police and emergency crews work that scene. No word just yet on injuries or what happened there. We will keep you updated, of course, as we learn more.